Safety! 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 Hi, safety officer Matt here. When you're at home having fun doing a StarTime live session, always remember that our numero uno, that means number one.
Why don't you just say number one then?
Because numero uno is cooler, you know. Numero uno!
Debatable.
Anyway, safety is our first priority. Always make sure that your space is safe. That means you've got enough room to move around. There's no sharp corners, objects, furniture, things that might fall over and cause a hazard and then potentially cause you an injury. No. See, this is no good. Let's clear this space and make it safe. Good. Now that's done, we can... Whoa, Contessa! We can't just climb objects willy-nilly. We have to ask an adult first to see if it's stable.
Mom, can I climb this tree?
It's also good to have adults around in case something goes wrong. Otherwise, no one can hear you scream. And that's bad when you need someone to help you.
Mom!
And we're back! Yes! Hello everybody! Hello StarTimers! We are back. I promised you I'd be back in half an hour. And I am. And I turned Tommy into George.
Hello, I'm not Tommy.
It's not Tommy, it's George. George knows everything about garage bands and everything about music and all that recording stuff. So he's our guy, because today we're going to be making create your own ringtone. Is that right?
That is right.
Right, guys. So yes, you're going to make your very own ringtone. Very excited. Mm-hmm. I'm excited. But before we get started, we have, of course, our emoji challenge. We got to come up with our emojis. Yes, Pallavi's excited. So today's emojis, I don't know if you can guess, but here we go. We've got... Jasmahar wants to guess what that emoji is. Okay, Jasmahar, what was I doing just then? Ghost. Yes, it was a ghost. Well, that's a ghost. And then we've got grink. Power up. That's a mushroom. We were doing mushrooms from Mario.
From Mario.
Mario Brothers. So mushroom's the other one. And then the other one is squeak. That's a mouse. It's a mouse. Yes, Pallavi. Pallavi knew it. It was a mouse. And I was standing up to get away from it. So, Beautiful. Ghost, mushroom, and mouse.
Yes.
Are our three emojis today. So listen out. If either myself or George say those, you know, you guys know what to do. The winner after this week will get a t-shirt, much like you're wearing. They also come in pink and green and a cool hat. So
yeah,
a lot to play for.
Yes.
Okay, we only have so much time, so I reckon we should get straight into our ringtones. What do you guys reckon? You guys ready to go? All right.
Yeah.
George, tell us what to do. Our studio audience is also excited. All right, guys, just relax.
Settle down. Great. So I know a lot of StarTimers are really good at GarageBand. A lot of people have used it. StarTime thing is, if you've used it before,
Yeah,
some of us. Great. That's great stuff. Okay, so all we're going to do is we're just going to open GarageBand. I don't know if you can see this.
Need someone to just do the switcher for us. Thanks.
1 second, everyone.
Beautiful. All right, lovely.
So it's just this one right here. It's a little orange and yellow button.
Yeah, it's got a little guitar on it.
It's a little guitar.
All right.
And you should.
Should we just make sure that everyone has garage bands before we go? So give us your StarTime fingers if you have garage bands. Yes, yes, yes. Great.
It should be on any iPhone or iPad. Good.
Give us a big fat thumbs down if you don't. You don't have it. Good. Beautiful.
Okay, so everyone has access to. Okay, that's great. I know last time we had some people using it on computer. Mm-hmm. It is a little bit different this time around because we're on iPad, so it will look very different.
Okay.
So we want to make sure that we're using an iPad or an iPhone.
Okay.
But now that we've got it open, it should look something a little like this. It might look a little bit different. It might look a bit white as opposed to black, but mm-hmm. it will look something like this. Mm-hmm. Either way, you should have a little plus button just right here at the top. And that's how you start a new song. I think what we might do beforehand is mm-hmm. show them what we can make.
Oh, yeah. Let's
just a little example.
Here's something we prepared earlier.
Here's one I prepared earlier.
To get us excited.
I'm just going to show you this ringtone that I made. Let's turn that all the way up. Sweet. So when my phone rings, I'll be dancing for 10 minutes. Whoever's on the other side of the line, they're just gonna have to wait.
You must miss a lot of calls.
I'm gonna miss a lot of calls because this is how you say hot fire.
Hey, that was a jam.
That was great.
That was
my opinion.
Fire, yeah. It was lit.
It was lit.
Yeah. I know what the kids say.
Yeah.
That song was fire.
That was hot fire.
Hot fire.
And we can also we'll also be making a message ringtone. I'll show you that one as well.
Oh, so instead of the
ding, of the ding when you get a message.
What are we going with?
I decided to make it a little bit funny. So it's a little mouse screaming, message.
Yes, a mouse is screaming that. Okay.
And I thought it was a bit funny.
Wow. So, I think our StarTime has thought that was funny too. I like that. Message! You've got a message!
As opposed to just, you're boring, like,
yeah.
Ding.
Yeah, boring.
You're boring. Everyone's got it.
Ding is for losers.
Ding is for losers. So with that, we're going to go right into it.
Mm-hmm.
Right up here, we've got a little plus button.
Let's get in close, team. Hold on. We need the switcher. Thank you.
Beautiful. We've got this plus button right up here. I don't know if you can see my finger. We're just going to press that, and you should get something that looks a little like this.
Mm-hmm.
It might say something like amp or drums. For the time being, we're just going to keyboard.
Hey, it's always a great place to start.
We love playing with piano sounds. So we're going to hit this one in the corner that says smart piano. It's four little bars, and we're just going to tap it. Cool, and you should get something that looks like this. So I was gonna tap around, get a feel for it. You can also drag up and down. Beautiful, it's really cool. I mean, I don't have to be a professional pianist to be using GarageBand, but either way, you've got all of these cool functions. What I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna hit record.
Whoa.
Play around, press some buttons.
Whoa, okay. Just like that.
Just like that. We're going to go straight into it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's hit the button there. It's a little red circle. Mm-hmm. And I'm just going to hit it, and I'm going to play until it sounds nice. You guys at home, give it a couple goes before you press record. See what sounds good. See what doesn't sound good. You can swipe. You can just tap the letters there for the chords that you'd like. I'm gonna tap the button.
Okay, what's the difference between tapping and holding?
So holding will make it go on for a little bit longer.
Like
and then it's like
holding the sustain pedal.
Sustain pedal.
If you play the piano.
Yeah. And then you can press lightly or you can press really hard if you want it just a little bit noisier. So give that a go, Matt. Yeah. Now give it a swipe up and down. Beautiful.
Cool.
Great stuff.
Yeah.
I'm going to hit record and just give it a couple goes.
All right, looking forward to it.
Cool.
Whoa, wow.
Professional.
Pallavi was getting into that. I saw her dancing.
They were. my loving audience, yeah. My legion of fans.
These guys, they're the best.
Cool. So with our recording just done, you'll see here in the top left corner, it's a button that looks a little bit like a brick wall, a little bit like a hamburger. We're just going to press that one, and we get what's called the timeline.
Oh. Now, as sort of looks like our background right now, because it's green, okay? It's, so yours will just look
It'll
green.
Just be green, and we'll have a couple of stripes in it.
Yeah.
And that's our timeline. You know what, Matt? I want my song to be, I want my ringtone to be a little bit faster. What do you reckon?
Well, hey, I thought it was perfect straight off the bat, but I mean, I trust you.
That's because I'm a maestro.
If you can make it sound even better, like, why not? Let's try these things. Before we do, though, I'm seeing some classic Jazz Maha hands. So let's go to Jazz Maha and speak to him.
Hello.
Well, my GarageBand isn't working properly. Like, when I see the piano, the keys aren't appearing.
Yes.
Like a blank page, except for the middle of a thing at the top, which records your piano playing.
So, are you on a computer or are you on an iPad or
iPad. A phone?
Yeah. So, if we go back to this screen right here, did you press start piano in the corner?
Yep, I did that one.
And then this is what should come up. Is that right?
No, that did not come up for me.
What came up instead, Jasmine?
Well, the keys didn't appear.
So because it's smart piano, this won't appear. So you won't have the keys here.
No, I didn't go on smart piano. I did go into smart piano and the other one to see, but none of the keys appeared. Okay. None of them.
So when you say keys, do you mean these keys, like here?
Yeah, those ones.
So we don't want to worry about that for now.
We don't want them, Jasmine.
We could get something that looks like this. Is that right?
I didn't even get that.
Oh, you didn't even get that? Let's break it down. Let's go back. Let's go back, Jasmine. Let's go back to the first page. We'll take every step.
I press the plus at the blue plus at the top of the screen.
Okay.
I did exactly that.
Yeah.
Then I press the smart piano on the keyboard.
Smart piano? Yeah. Correct. And then just nothing came up.
Except for that line, which like records what you're doing, but the keys didn't appear off the piano.
So are you in timeline mode at the moment? So do you get something that looks a bit like this?
Yes, exactly like that.
So right here up at the top, you've got this square, the square with the two little squares next to it. Yeah. Right next to it, you've got a little piano. It looks like a little piano with a little cog in the corner. We're just going to hit that button right there, and you should get something like that.
Okay, I'll try doing that.
Yeah, give it a try, Jasmine. I reckon that might solve your problems. Has it fixed it?
Yeah, all good?
You're a legend.
Beautiful. Thanks, Jasmine. So,
yay!
That's my legion of fans. So if we
the Jasmine's fans. They're stoked that he solved it.
Sorry, yeah. I was getting in my head.
That's okay.
So let's go back. Here, is this our prior recording? Yes, great. So let's get rid of that. I want my song to be a little bit faster.
Okay.
Matt, because if my phone's ringing, I've got to run to the phone before anyone.
That's
before
true.
It stops.
And if you want to hear the end of your ringtone, you've got to want it to be a bit quicker
you
so you don't.
It up a little
so
bit.
You can still answer the phone in time.
That's right.
I hear you. That's a
See,
cool
that's
ringtone.
That's a boring ringtone.
Ah, oh, that's old
that's
school.
A boring ringtone. So I'll make it a bit cool.
Sorry, I think I've got it. Hello?
How? Is it my phone too?
Okay. Yep. Okay, cool.
Huh?
That was my, that was just a mouse. That's a wallet.
Oh, I'd have to open it, right.
Oh.
Yep. I'll be home for dinner, Mum. Don't worry.
No, there we go.
Bye-bye. Okay, bye. Bye. I'm on start time right now.
Yeah, come on. Bye. Mum.
Stop it. Bye.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry,
guys. I did tell you to put your phone on silent before.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Sorry about that, guys.
Let's get back to creating that ringtone, shall we?
We want to make our ringtone. Yay! Jazz Maha's fans. Let's go make our song a little bit faster. Right up here in the right-hand corner where my little finger is, there's a little cog. We're just going to hit that one. And you should get something that looks like this. We're going to hit tempo. Now, tempo just means how fast or slow a song is, Matt.
Okay.
So we're just going to hit tempo, and we're just going to increase that number. Let's make it 125.
Okay.
You'll give it a go. If you want it a little bit faster, if you want to change it later on, that's fine. It won't affect your recordings that you've already done. Let's give it a listen. I think it's pretty cool.
That's great. It's a banger.
Let's add some drums.
Drums always make a song better, if you ask me. Before we go to the drums, I just saw Jazz Maha hands again. I just check back in with Jazz Maha. Let's see if he's got his problem solved. Saw him waving his...
My screen just keeps freezing when I try doing that.
Ah, how annoying. Freezing, huh? Yes. Mate, that sounds like a turn off, turn back on again sort of situation.
Yeah, try and restart your iPad. Give that a go.
Yeah, if it's freezing, that means it's like, it's just getting a bit buggy or something.
Yeah,
so often that's...
Then it just goes all silent. Like when I press that, it just like stays on that screen, and when I try pressing it again, nothing moves.
So what should we do?
I think Jasmine, try and turn off your device, turn it back on again. Try the process we went through, because it seems like you understood everything you needed to do up until that point. So
but
maybe
leave me from the Zoom meeting.
Oh, that's okay. Well, you can rejoin the Zoom meeting, right?
Are you running Zoom and GarageBand on the same...
Oh, hang on. This could be the problem.
On the same device?
Oh, yeah. That might be the exact same thing that's happening when I was trying to make the other thing. Like, the video wasn't working on camera. Yeah. I'm on GarageBand.
Yes, this is an issue. Yes, you can't run sound and videos and things, can you, while you're Zooming at the same time?
You've got to have... GarageBand open on it.
Hey guys, hey, we're sorry. It's not us.
I didn't make the iPad. Yeah. So
Jasmine, again, like yesterday, you might just have to follow along and take notes and join in, and then make your own ringtone later on. And
you can memorize it all instead of like taking notes.
Man, you're that good. You're such a good memory guy.
Yeah.
So then you can make your ringtone and still send it into the gallery later on. You're good. So stay there. Keep chatting to us, and we're going to push on to the drums. Let's do drums.
So we've made our song faster. We've recorded piano, and now we're going to add some loops. Now, loops are just some stuff that have been recorded earlier that you can put into your own song. And I'll show you what I mean. If we press this little roller coaster button up the top, where my finger is, it's a little loop button. We're just going to press that one. You should get something that looks like this. It's a big old list of just a bunch of sounds. Now, you can select what instrument you like, and I wanted some drums. So I'm just going to choose all drums. And we're going to listen to these sounds.
All drums? All the drums of the world? Hey, it's like house music.
Ooh, got some trap beats. Very cool. You know what? I like that first one.
Yeah.
Where is it? I like that one.
Sounds like
so.
Don't call me baby.
Yeah.
Sounds like that song.
Yeah. Now, all you got to do to put that in your song is click it and just drag it into your timeline. So now it's all there. You're all set. So now we'll just listen to that. Now.
We've got a really excited audience today, George. It's always good.
Ringtones are cool.
It's good.
They're freaking cool, man. Now I'm just going to press play and listen to what it sounds like. I like that. I like that. What do you reckon, Matt?
Amazing.
Yeah?
Amazing. What did you guys reckon? How's that sound?
That's
thumbs up. You like that?
You think I'm awesome.
The love is good. Oh, yeah, excellent.
Yeah.
We love it. We all love it.
Sweet.
Excellent.
Good stuff.
Jasmine's giving it half thumbs, so he's not good nor bad.
Excuse me.
Middle of the road, pedestrian.
I think it's great. In my
That's
opinion.
Right. Hey. It's.
You may notice when you press play, there's a ticking sound. That's not part of the song. That's just to help you record in time with the music.
Oh, I thought that was a cool drum beat.
Not that cool, but we can get rid of it really easily. There's a little blue triangle in the corner right there.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to hit that one and it's stopped. So now we'll just press play. And now there's no ticking sound. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
Cool. So now what are we going to add? Let's add another instrument. Let's give it a go.
The more the merrier.
Right down here in the bottom corner is a big old plus button.
Mm-hmm.
We're just going to tap that one. And you should get this same screen that we were on just at the very beginning. There's a whole bunch of sounds you can choose from. If you want your ringtone to have a guitar, if you want a bass guitar, if you want a bass keyboard, if you want a big old bloody
cello,
if you want violin, some people like violin. There's a whole bunch of different sounds. And if you want different drums, you got that. We're not going to get into that just now.
So we're telling our Star Timers they can choose and add any instrument they wish.
Any instrument you like. And each one of these has its own sound. So if you don't want an acoustic guitar and you want an electric guitar, mm-hmm. you can go down here. There's that three dots and we're just going to tap that and you'll get this list of different instruments.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if we go to, let's say, back to keyboard, we press that more sounds button with the three dots. You've got a huge list of things, a bunch of different sounds, and you can even download more sounds, but I'm not going to get into that today. You guys are pros at it, so I'm sure you guys can figure it out. There's a whole bunch of different sounds, a massive list. Be creative, make whatever you like. As long as you think it sounds good, it's entirely up to you. But I'm going to add some bass, because I think bass is cool.
Yeah, you're all about that bass.
Yeah.
No treble.
It's a brand new song. Let's listen. Let's click on those three dots. Let's pick one for me, Matt.
Well, I'm picking a guitar or one of these?
Whatever you like. One of these ones.
Oh, one of these guys. Yes. I think Liverpool.
Cool. And we get something sort of similar to Smart Piano. Now, I'm not a bass player. I'm not a professional bass player.
Oh, you could have fooled me.
I could have, because I got GarageBand open.
Yeah.
But right up here, you see this little dial?
Yes.
That's called autoplay. Now, what that does is it gets a robot built into GarageBand to play the bass for you.
Is a robot in here?
Yeah.
Oh, I must play the bass guitar.
So if we go right up here, we just turn that, let's say to 2. We just tap that one.
Ooh, funky.
So what that does, stop playing, that just plays the bass for you. And a lot of the other instruments, like the keyboard and the drums, the strings, they've all got that autoplay feature that I just mentioned. They can play the instruments for you. If you're a bit unsure on ideas or where to go next with your song, give autoplay a try. If you don't like it, you don't have to use it, but I personally like the way this one sounds.
Yeah, it sounds great.
I'll show you again one more time, just that dial up the corner. It'll look a little bit different depending on what instrument you're playing. It might be over here, might be right on the other side, but it should just be the one dial. Let's give this one a go. I like that. Let's give that a go. And like we did before, I'm just going to hit that record button and then I'll press whatever I like. Yeah?
Hello? Yeah, great.
Oh, we haven't set it to my ringtone yet.
Sorry. Yeah, I was just sensing it out.
Yeah, I got you. But it's cool.
That's great.
Cool, right?
Cool as
well. So, if we go back to our timeline, right up here in the corner, little brick wall button, press that one, and then you've got already three sounds. And you can add as many as you like. If you only want the bass or any sound just to be halfway, just for one section of the song, you can just click it. Just not that one.
Whoa,
click it, and then it should turn yellow. And we'll just drag it to just the middle of the song. You know what? That's not the middle. That's the middle. And you can do it with any instrument. If you want, you can move it here, you can move it here, you can move it there. You can have it even shorter, even longer. Choice is entirely yours. It's your ringtone. I'm going to just do it halfway.
Okay. Now, is everyone following along thus far?
Are we going too fast?
Through quite a lot of things, but everyone seems to be following along just nicely. Yeah. Give us the. Is that you? I think that might be me. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh, it's me too.
Yeah, we're both ringing. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yep. It's George. I've got your mum again. Your mum this time.
Oh.
Yeah, she says she's not following.
Oh. Well, okay.
Sorry. Well, it's not really for you, George. George, mum, can you not bother us anymore, please? We're in the middle of it.
I'll be home for dinner soon. I'll be home for.
He'll be home for dinner. What is for dinner, by the way? Lasagna. Could I come too? Okay, thank you. I'm coming for dinner later tonight.
That's my mother. No. You're talking to.
Stop interrupting the show, George's mum.
We don't want that.
Okay, so we're just making sure that everybody is following along nicely. Just give us a thumbs down if you're not. Because it looks like everyone is down with it.
Looks like everyone's following.
Ah, you guys are so good. All right.
That's awesome.
Continue, George.
Cool. Should we add another loop? Let's add another loop.
Why not?
Let's see what it sounds like. Just right up here, little loop-de-loop. Let's scroll down. I don't want any more drums, so let's add maybe... If you click this button up here, it should say instruments. I'm just going to tap that one. We've got all of these instruments like we had before. Oh, there's so many choices. Let's add bongo, woodwind, vocals.
Vocals.
Oh.
Get up would be good for a call in the morning.
Yeah. Let's put that one in. I just drag that one. Let's listen to
maybe
that.
You could use it as an alarm.
Get up. Get out of bed. Get up, get up, stop being so lazy, get up, get up. Yeah, we got some people liking it.
Palavi's into it.
Yeah, got a headbanging going. Awesome.
This is some of the best music I've ever heard.
I think it's pretty
cool.
That's
my mum.
Oh, no. I mean, yep, thank you, Matt's mum.
Yep.
Very good. Now, if we just go back to the grand piano, I'm going to tell you guys something called quantization.
Are you speaking English over there? A bit of a fat word.
Okay. I know, but quantization just means the notes that you play are in time with everything else in the song.
Oh.
Yeah.
That was my brain exploding after I explained what
right.
It makes so up more
all it means is that the notes that you played are in time with the rest of the song. So if we listen to this with the ticking in the background, we listen to only the piano. Sounds a little bit out of time. A little bit out of time. It could be a little bit better because I'm not a professional pianist. So let's make it a little bit better. To do that, we're just going to tap this. We'll hit settings, and you should get something that looks like this. I'll do that one more time, because you might have pressed something else, but that's okay. I'll just tap out of it. We're going to tap this until you get your little settings up there. We're going to hit settings, and you should get a little drop down list like this. Then you see there the word quantization, just somewhere in the middle there. We're going to tap that one. And then let's just hit 1/16th note. Just, yeah.
What does that mean?
That is a lengthy explanation that we might save for later.
Okay.
we can give it a go. Yeah. We'll save it for later.
Saving for later.
Stay tuned.
The audience like that.
Stay tuned.
Play.
We'll just hit 1/16th note and then we'll hit play again. And you should notice a little bit of a improvement on how on time it is with the rest of the song.
Okie dokie.
Right. It's a little bit better.
I think so, yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
What happened at the end?
A little bit better. I think it was because I swiped.
Uh-huh.
But that's okay. I'm still happy with the way it sounds. So in that case, let's listen to it all Let's listen to that all together. We're going to hit play. Ah, come on. And then you hear the bass come in. Yeah. I kind of like that.
Love it. Love it.
Professional.
Yes.
Professional quality.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
People really love this session. Oh, everyone's really enjoying your music, George.
Enjoying it.
Music. Everyone can get around it.
Should we listen to some of their creation?
Oh, let's see. Has anyone got anything yet? It doesn't have to be finished, but we could like to see your work in progress. Pahlavi, of course. Let's have a little listen. Let's go over to Pahlavi. Hey.
Hello. Yeah.
A lot of piano going on
really,
there.
Yeah. Really unique.
That took me on a journey, Pahlavi. That was great.
And when your phone rings, when you hear that, you know, oh, my phone's ringing. Gotta pick it up. Gotta pick it up. Great work, Pahlavi.
Pahlavi, yeah. No. Now, Pahlavi, is that finished or have you still got more? My brain exploded again. Pahlavi, is that finished or do you still have more to add to it?
Yeah, you got more to add to
more
it.
More to add. Great.
Oh, she's
oh, no.
finished.
Oh, awesome. Finished. Oh, awesome.
Well,
she's ready for the next step,
I guess. Ready for the next step.
Has anyone else got a song they want to share with us? It doesn't have to be finished. That's right. We'll get to it. We'll get to it. Oh, yeah. Sophia. Sophia.
Yes.
Hello.
I would love to hear it.
Hi, Sophia. Let's just get the sound working.
Just got to get unmuted.
Just make sure you're not muted there. Can you say hello? So make sure we can hear you.
Hi.
Hi, there you are. Hello. Now, when you play your track for us, make sure it's nice and close to the microphone so we can hear it. Yeah, and turn it right up.
Good stuff.
Yeah, thumb guys! Yay!
Great
what's up,
stuff.
Sophia? That was so cool. I love that guitar
really cool.
intro, and then that was keys, wasn't it?
She chose her own sounds from the more sounds menu that we were talking before.
Great. Hey, that was cool. Nice, happy vibe there, Sophia.
Yeah, and I've got a question. So, how can I make the piano quieter?
Yeah, I will show you that. Easy peasy.
Let's see.
Open up our timeline from before. And you should be able to swipe just from that side. And then we've got all of these little volume knobs. We can just turn that one down, turn it up.
Cool.
Yeah, you got that one?
Thank you.
No worries.
You're welcome, Sophia. Great work.
Good work. Great question, too. Sorry? Yes. So if you want your bass to... So I've got my... I've got my bass coming in the middle of the song. So if I just want to drag that out just to try something, I want my bass to not come in so strong. I want it to sort of gradually increase in volume. That's another option you can do. Now that's called, it's another big word, it's called automation. Yeah, no.
Automation.
So it's a big word. All that means is the robot in the machine will automatically turn up the volume for you at a certain point in the song.
Cool.
It's a bit of a process, but I will show you twice because
we got the time.
We're just going to tap here and you should get this button that says automation. We're just going to tap that one and it will look a little bit different. It's a bit daunting. I'll go back and do it one more time. I'm going to tap this one. We're just going to hit automation right there. Tap. You'll get something that looks a bit like this. Now, again, a little bit daunting, but don't stress, because right up here you see a little pencil button, or you can't see my finger. There we go. We're just going to turn that on. Come on. And then it'll turn red, and that's how you know you're ready for automation. Where is my bass? My bass guitar is here. It's called Liverpool. And you'll see this line. Now that just, you'll see a faint gray line there, a bit like a ghost. Ghost of a line, ghost of volume.
Oh, interesting.
We're going to just tap on it, and you should get a little dot there. I'm going to tap another one just here, and we're just going to turn that one down. Now, what the line means, it means that the volume down here is on zero, and then the volume up here is higher. So the line represents the volume of the
sound. So it's gradually getting louder from here to there.
So now we'll give it a listen, and we're just going to press play on just this sound that we've got. You'll see there's no bass. It's getting a little bit louder. And this is the loudest it is at the moment.
And that's it. And you can do that for any sound you like. You can have it the other way. You can have it go away, or come on. Have it go up and then make it decrease in volume.
Ooh.
Or any way you like, really. It's up to you. You can add different points. You can make it go really loud and then really quiet. It's entirely up to you. Now, did that make sense to everyone?
StarTime fingers if that made sense just then. Okay. Yep. Cool. All right.
Yeah.
George, you're so good at explaining things. No one ever has any questions. They're just now, following along.
Do we have a question?
Oh, we do have a question. From?
Summer?
Brianna? Summer Brianna. Do you have a question?
Hello.
Do you want to just take yourself off mute there, Brianna? Hello.
Try one more time.
Oh, she's off mute, you're back on mute. How did that happen? There we go. Oh, no.
No questions.
Oh, no questions. Awesome. Cool. Well, I'd love you to check in with
you. I also want to do the music where I just need to find the...
We're going to see some work.
Yeah.
Great. Looking forward to it. Ooh. Pizzicato. Sounds like that robot in there.
That's all. I was practicing while you were
explaining stuff.
How to use the app. I was, the instrument was a violin.
Yeah. Right, yeah. So you're just freestyling there when we're explaining what to do. Nice work. And look at that awesome stuff you came up with. God, I love seeing all the creativity on display here, guys. You guys are so good. Well done, Brianna.
We'll look at some of your other creations in just a second. Last step with automation. We're just going to hit done.
Oh, that's an easy step.
And that's it. You're set with automation.
Okay.
Now, if we listen to the song... No bass guitar, and the bass guitar comes in. Yes,
nice work. Palavi, do you have a question? Let's go to Palavi. Get up. It's going to be stuck in my head, that song.
I don't see the button done.
Oh, done.
Fine. Did you use automation?
Oh. Well, you did it too fast, actually.
That's okay. Did you want me to go through it again?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I'll do it really quickly. So just make sure you're listening. So this button, whatever sound you want the automation in, we're just going to tap it. And you should see a button that says automation. Do you see that one?
Yeah. Oh,
awesome.
Wait. Automation.
Your fingers in the way. Automation. Yeah. AUTOMATION. It's a big one.
It's a big one.
I don't see it.
So did you tap the green part or did you tap the sound on the side?
I tapped the green part.
So tap the side, the one on the side here.
Okay.
As opposed to the green part or the blue part.
Oh, yep. I can see it.
Awesome. Hey, Pallavi.
Tap that one.
That deserves a cheer from the audience.
Yeah. Woo!
Sorry, they fell asleep. Woo! Wake up, audience. Yeah, 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 excited. They're excited.
Audience and
I'm really excited now.
That's mom.
Yeah.
Yes. So we're just gonna hit this button in the corner. Do you see that button right there? It's gonna drag that until it is red. Yeah?
Okay.
Awesome. And you should see some lines on the sounds here. Do you see those gray lines there?
Yeah.
Now we're just going to tap where you want the volume to be automated. Yeah, and then you should just click and drag wherever you like. You want it up and then to go quieter later. You want to stay the same. You don't have to worry about automation. It's entirely up to you. But that's how you do that. And then once you're done, also if you clicked a dot and you want to get rid of it, you should just be able to tap it and then you're set. That should be done. And then once you're done with that, you just hit the done in the corner and
okay.
we're all good to go. That makes sense?
Yeah.
Nice work, Pallavi. Good one.
Good stuff. Now, some of you have already finished. We are going to make it our ringtone.
Aha. Okay. Yeah. So all we've done now is just make a song, right?
Yes,
essentially.
We just made a song.
How do we make it our ringtone?
Ringtone.
Cool.
Now, it was a little bit different on my phone at home, but if we go into settings,
this is important, everyone. So even if you haven't finished your song, maybe check this bit out so you know how to make it into a ringtone.
Yes, I do remember. Great. So you hit that little page in the corner, it's a little blank white page, a little dog tag. I'm just going to tap that one. And you should see your song in a list of songs if you made songs before, or just on its own right there. Now, we're going to press and hold. You should get something like this. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Let's try it again. Press and hold, and you should get a drop-down menu just like this. Right at the bottom, you see share. We're gonna press share. And then you see all of these sounds. Here, you've got a song, ringtone, or project. Looking for us, we're just making a ringtone. So all we gotta do is tap that. If you want to change the name of the ringtone, because my song 30 is a bit boring, if you want to name it, I'm going to name it.
Get up, get up.
Get up.
Yeah, let's get up.
Get up.
Yeah.
Get up.
Get up, get up. Get up, get up.
Yeah. So I'm just going to hit export. Now that might take a little minute. So give it a second. Don't worry about it if it takes a bit too long. Awesome.
You can go get yourself a drink or a snack while you wait for it to export.
Just a drink of water.
Yeah.
And right away, it says ringtone export successful. And you can already just press use sound as, and then you can set it as your ringtone right from there. So we're just going to press use sound as. Is that okay if I do that? Awesome. We're just going to press use sound as. You can use it as a normal ringtone. You can set it as your text tone. We'll get into that.
We've got text tone
you
coming
get a
up.
Message. You can have your own ringtone for that as well.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to set it as my own ringtone.
Great.
And then we're done.
Right. And so now if someone called this
iPad, that's the song that should be playing. Get up.
Get up.
So did you guys all follow that part? Start on fingers if you follow that part. Great, excellent. Okay, so once we'd also love you to send these ringtones to us and we can put them in our gallery. Has anyone got something they can show us? Anyone want to show us their song so far? Even if you haven't finished? We've already heard Pallavi's and we've heard Brianna's, which were excellent, I might add. But anyone else got something they want to show us? All right, maybe they're a bit shy, they're still working on it. Should we move on to the text message then?
We can move on to the text message.
Yeah.
This one is very easy.
Okay.
This is very quick, very easy, a bit funny.
Oh, great. Love it.
If you ask me. We're going to...
I love it!
We love funny. We love funny here.
I love it too. Now, as we did before, we're going to hit that big old plus button right up there. Plus. Whoop. And then we're going to scroll to our sound. We want to go to audio recorder, right? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Cool. We're going to hit, where are we? Voice. So now we can record our own voice. And you see, it might look a little bit different on your if you're on an iPhone, but either way, you should get something that says fun or studio.
Mm-hmm.
I want to have a bit of fun. So we're going to hit fun.
If you've got a choice between fun and studio,
I mean,
you're going fun every time, right?
You're done. That's it.
Yeah.
We're going to have some fun with this. Now,
ooh, these look like fun.
What is all of these different little animals and little...
There's the robot you've been talking about.
There's the robot I was talking about. I told you guys it was a robot in the iPad.
Is there a mushroom on there?
There is not. There's no mushroom.
No mushroom.
But there is also a... alien
mm-hmm.
sound. Now I'll show you what I mean when, because you can't really hear anything because we're going to record our voice. One thing to note when you're recording your voice.
So there's a voice.
Voice of the spirit.
Didn't even call. Your mum must be in the studios. She didn't ring.
Eating too many mushrooms, I think.
She's waiting to take us back for lasagna.
Anyway, where are we? What was I saying? Right. When we're recording our voice, if you don't have any headphones, you want to make sure that our ticking sound that we turned off before is off. Because what that means is the microphone is here and the speaker is here on the iPad. So if any sound Hello. Is coming up, if any sound is coming in out of the iPad, it'll go directly back into the microphone.
Oh, no.
It'll sound very good.
No, we don't want that.
We don't want that. And if you've got headphones, you can. That's fine. You can keep the ticking if you want. That's all right, because the sound will be coming out of here and there won't be anything coming out of the speakers of the iPad. Does that make sense?
Makes sense to me. Does it make sense to you guys? These guys are so good. Yeah, they understand everything. Well done.
What was I last thing I was going to add? That's fine. We're going to go ahead and record a message ringtone.
Great.
So do you want to scream microphone message?
Message?
At the iPad?
Okay. I'll say something. Yeah.
All right. I'm going to count us in.
All right.
Message. We have a message on your phone.
Excuse me. There's a message. Okay. That's going to be really good.
Now, if we go back to our timeline button, looks like a little wall. Let's listen to it. See what it sounds like.
Brilliant.
Yeah, brilliant. Yeah, yeah.
What do you guys think of that?
That's pretty good.
That's a cool robot.
Yeah, yeah. Now, if you don't like that sound, that's okay. There's a bunch of different sounds you can choose. You're going to hit that little microphone button.
Mm-hmm.
Just going to tap that one. And we're going to change it to chipmunk. Let's see what that sounds okay. like.
Message. We have a message on your phone.
Excuse me. There's a message.
Yeah?
I think we've got some fans of that one.
Oh. Hello? Uh-huh.
You already told her that.
That's fine. I'll be home for dinner. It's fine. I'm just working
with
a robot now. The chipmunks. Uh-huh.
Oh. Is that your mother or is that the chipmunk calling?
I'm going to need some clarification here. Are you the chipmunk? Right. Okay. Yeah. All right. So, we aren't making fun of you. We are just, we might be making fun of you. Yeah.
All right, chipmunk. Okay, that's enough now. Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye. How did they get this number?
I don't know.
You've got to stop giving numbers out to chipmunks in the park.
I've never had a phone call on my ringtone, but I've had like six today. So,
that chipmunk wasn't happy with us using their number. All right, let's move on then.
Let's move on.
We don't want to upset the chipmunks.
We'll move it to Monster.
Oh, Monster. Well, hopefully no monsters will call us.
Message. We have a message on your phone. There's a message.
All these different sounds.
Palavi like that one.
It's up to you guys. And you can adjust some of the effects here. We can make it really echoey if we want to.
Message. We have a message on your phone.
Yeah. And some of the other ones have different sound effects.
Don't do the chipmunk.
We won't do it. Okay. Yep. So that was the alien one that we had.
Have we done robot?
We'll try robot. Let's give that a go.
Message.
Message. We have a message on your phone.
Cool, love it.
I liked the monster. I thought that was pretty funny.
Yeah, I think we got a good reaction from the monster.
Now, if we go back to our timeline, you notice there's a bit of silence here at the beginning. We're just gonna remove that.
No one wants it.
We don't want it. It'll just make our message tone a bit longer.
Yeah.
I don't want it to be too long.
Too long.
We're going to tap it. We're going to just shrink it down to size and just drag it to the beginning. Does that make sense? We have a question. Is that right?
Question?
From Palavi.
Palavi, have you got a question for us?
Yeah.
Yes.
What's your question?
So when you're speaking a message like that, what you did, what do you have to say?
Whatever.
Oh, that's where your creativity comes into it. Now, we decided to just yell at the person saying you've got a message.
So that way, when I get a text message on my phone, it'll be like my phone screaming out at me that I've got a message.
Yeah. You could just say, excuse me, or you could say, message here, or you can say anything.
Bing bong, bing, yeah. Bing bong, bing bong.
Yo, what's up? Over here.
Telephone, or you could scream out your name.
Yeah.
Or whatever you like.
Hello, Palavi, you have a message coming.
Excuse me.
It's up to you. We're making this up on the spot.
Yes, whatever you like.
Okay.
She's got it.
Awesome. Great stuff. So we're just going to press play one more time just before we export it.
Message. We have a message on your phone. Excuse me. There's a message.
That's pretty great.
I love it.
So I have it on my message tone. So every single time I get a message, I'm gonna hear that monster.
Oof, that's gonna be rough if you're in like a group message, group text, and it just keeps going off. You're trying to get to sleep,
and you just hear this monster
constantly.
Message. I think it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I love it.
Pretty great.
Love it.
So what we're gonna do is exactly the same as we did before when we were exporting our ringtone.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We're gonna hit that page button, get out of here. We're gonna press and hold on our project. We're gonna scroll all the way to the bottom and you should see something that says share. Just hit that one. We're gonna hit ringtone. We're gonna name this one Monster Screaming Loudly.
Cool.
Monster Screaming Loudly.
An apt title.
Done. And we're going to hit export right up there in the corner. It's a little blue text. And while that's doing its thing, we're just going to... Oh, we're done.
And so would that go automatically to the message?
So it won't. Okay. But we do have to click Use Sound As.
Wait for the dust to settle. Use Sound As.
And we got Standard Text Tone. And we're just going to tap that one.
Uh-huh.
So now, whenever anyone sends a message to this iPad, from now until I change it in the future, it'll go, my message, you have a message, excuse me, you have a message.
Perfect.
Which is exactly what I want.
Well done.
How does that sound?
Now, is there any Star Timers out there that have recorded their message? Because I think the message one is pretty fun.
Does anyone want to show it to us?
Has anyone got something, a message they've just created that they can share with us? Because it doesn't take long to make this one, does it?
No,
this if you haven't, really quick. Maybe go make one right now in a couple of minutes.
And we'll... As we were adding our instruments last time, you can add in an instrument, do a little quick sound if you don't want to record your voice. It's entirely up to you what you want to do, but your options are endless.
Great.
Please show us your message.
Okay, so yeah, if there's any message ringtone or your ringtone from before, even if, I like I said before, even if they're not finished, we'd love to hear something. You've still got a couple of minutes now, so if you haven't done a message ringtone, that won't take long to record, does it?
Very quick.
So anyone, we've got about 3 minutes left and we'd love to hear a couple of things. If not, still, you can send your ringtones to our gallery. The link will be in the chat there. Again,
last thing I think I could show you is if you just exported it like we did and you accidentally clicked out of it once you pressed export, if we go back home and open our settings, where are we? If we go into our settings right here, it might look a little bit different on your iPad, on your phone, but you guys are professionals at this. You know exactly what you're doing. We're going to hit sounds. And then if you go here to our ringtone, you'll see it's right there next to all the other ringtones made by... I don't like it. And I want to have Get Up, Get Up as my ringtone. Now, don't go ahead and make your mum's ringtone into the one you just made, because if she's in a professional important meeting and then she gets that monster screaming, message, you got a message, I think that'll be a bit of an issue.
Yeah, so well, get in trouble. You can do it to your mum, doesn't seem to worry about professional situations. Well, no, she's called us about three times here. You're coming to dinner, all right? And I'm coming too, lasagna. It's, can't wait.
I'm lasagna.
Just hang up on her. Thank you. Good.
She's not going to be too happy about that.
All right, guys. Well, I think that draws us to an end here.
Does anyone have any questions? Last minute questions?
Last minute questions. If you missed anything or if you want to show us something, we're here. We've got about a minute left. All right. Otherwise... All right, guys. Well, thank you, George. Thanks for coming along.
Yes.
So there's your mum inside your head.
Inside my head. She wouldn't get out.
Wow. Cool. Okay. Well, thank you, George. Thanks for coming along and teaching us all that. Guys, give George your Start Time Fingers salute. There we go. Thank you, George. And if you guys love these afternoon Start Time Live sessions, why don't you come and join us again tomorrow, because we've got two more great sessions tomorrow. We've got DIY pet toys. Let's do it yourself pet toys. So if you've got a pet and you want to give them a treat, don't miss that one. That's first up. And then you can make yourself a treat afterwards with our skillful sweets cake toppers. So we're putting some toppings on cakes. So that'll be delicious. So don't miss those ones, guys. Please come tomorrow. And we will reveal the winner of this week's emoji challenge at the end of tomorrow. Did you catch all the emojis we said today? Did you hear them? We said them all. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, George. Thank you, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye. Day going through motions, felt so fake. Not myself, not my best. Felt like I failed the test. But every tear has been a lesson. Rejection can be God's protection. Long, hard road to get that redemption, but no shortcuts to a blessing. Yeah.